played who he's supposed to.
Nash?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, heal me! Goodbye, Nash. Heal me! Heal me more.
Yeah, we're healing. Man, this thing's hurt.
I think everyone should chug their own freaking Ecker.
Don't got one.
You want one?
Sure.
Yeah, it was a good 2 mil. Yeah, it was 2 mil XP, so it was good.
There you go.
Dust Devil. Didn't give a fuck about that. Mumias, which I don't care about.
How much did we get for that last one?
2 million.
Oh, wow.
I'm pulling the armadillo.
Your orb's going in for the kill.
Bad orb. Bad orb. You may have difficulty holding over me. I drank a level 58 potion of attack speed. Yeah. The damage I'm doing is completely absurd. Oh, but the orb is actually tanking it.
No, I'm taking it.
Good.
It's always a toss-up between who's tanking it, me or my body double.
Niffis.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm pulling it. You just run in whenever.
Run in screaming?
Yeah. Every time Blood Feast hits, it makes me want to break my keyboard. Or misses, sorry. Okay, pull in the next one. For a bit. We still hit 48.
This isn't exactly different or difficult.
No, the monsters are really spaced out, so it's not like we're like...
Oh god, we pulled five things at once.
Whoa, Shreth, they're attacking me from like a million miles away. I'm behind this. Holy shit. Here they come. Can we fight them?
Yeah, they're 55. I can take them.
They're red.
Fuck all health, son.
Fucking get them. I have a 33% chance to hit, so. Oh, because he's ranged. He's not melee. I can barely hit him. Okay. Did you drop anything good?
A bloodletting bow and a bag of loot.
Cool.
It has a Must be minimum level 50, must be human, and have the skill trailblazing to use his bow. No! Ash! Why in God's name did you run in for?
I aggroed it. I thought you were right there.
I was busy looting.
I ran all the way behind it, then started attacking it, thinking that you were coming. I was wrong, apparently.
I'm bright red. How do you miss where I am?
Not on my screen.
Boom, let's murder this guy.
Yeah, as reward for my leadership, I got 2,000 experience.
Yeah, buddy.
Good job. I'm at the bottom of the heap, so who knows whom I'm passing up to.
No, you're not at the very bottom. You know who's at the very bottom? Frickin' personally.
Ragged Dune Armadillo? Yo! Is that an incursion for Dune Armadillos?
Ooh. Alright, get in there.
Help.
And start attacking you, lazy
Help.
Son of a...
On it.
I got him with my debuff, so we're good. Including the attack debuff.
Stun.
What's your chance to hit this guy? My chance is 70.
I'm at 80.
Quest received.
Wait, what the fuck?
It's a seasoned Dune Armadillo?
It's a brand new one.
No, he's seasoned. He's not, like, he has to be cooked.
Exigency, seasoned Dune Armadillo. With the Celestine Breath, the rugged Dune Armadillo, you killed summoned a seasoned Dune Armadillo. Defend yourself from this foul creature, and if you're able to vanquish him within the next 3 minutes, you shall be rewarded. There's a dust devil that pulled behind us. Can you portal recall and just run back?
Yeah, I'm going to try to. Don't kill it.
Well, we're on a time limit, right?
Kill the dust devil.
Yeah, I'm getting him.
Oh, it's gonna die.
I'm not attacking anymore.
I know, I am, because the alternative is die.
No, we'll heal you. We have a lot of healers.
I'm in combat. I can't do anything.
Pets are gonna die.
I'm in combat.
What can't you do in combat? Did you mount up?
I can't mount because I can't create my mount.
Yeah.
But I'm not that near.
Hurry the hell up.
I'm trying to run across here, but I don't know if I can make it across this.
We have a minute and 10 seconds. I don't think you can cross that gap.
I'm gonna try.
He could on a goddamn horse.
Yes, I could, but I...
Did you mount up?
No, I'm running across.
Well,
why don't...
I can't mount up because I'm in combat. I can't create a horse.
You could have at the portal drop.
I couldn't. I was in combat when I appeared at the portal. Oh, shit.
It's respawning there.
Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch.
We have to kill it.
Ouch.
Okay, on it.
Quest completed.
It was only worth 900,000.
And I'm like 50 feet away.
Not even a little.
It wasn't worth that much. It was worth half of a kill. So It was actually not worth it to do.
Where are you guys? Where are you guys? You're not even on the map.
23.6 north, 44.8 west.
Yeah.
Where's Armar on the map? That's Knorr. Oh, Armar? Here we go. It's a difficulty map. How come it doesn't appear on the map?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay, here we are. And you guys are... Wow, you're way the hell over there. Alright, let me see if we can craft the horse now, but I'm not coming in. Holy shit.
It looks like Sytis is attacking pretty fast. I'm assuming Sytis and Tysis are on the same account. Yeah. Cool, and another Dune Armoredillo just over here.
I'm literally using nothing but taunt attack.
You're holding them, that's fine.
Quest failed. Oh, I failed the Season Dune Armoredillo quest.
There's another Dune Armoredillo over here.
But yeah, I did,
we'll go get the Armoredillo later.
Yeah.
What are we getting?
This guy.
Missed with my debuffs. Both of them.
And Nash goes in first
because
he's
didn't
like
go
that.
In first because it auto-attacked me on this stupid thing.
That means you went in first.
Axorb. I got him with all the debuffs now. So these monsters, because they're level 58, would give us focus every kill. Oh, so then when you're fighting it above level 50, you get to use your focus skills all the time. Okay, I thought focus was like a thing that you didn't have a lot of. Well, if we stayed in a hunting party. Cool. Then what I'm going to do...
Okay, Armadillo's back this way.
Okay. I'm currently untraining Heroic Mastery. So that way, when we hit 48, I can train Raise Dead. So I'll be able to Raise Dead. Yeah, I'm an alchemist. Well, it's called Elixir of Life. So you can think of it less in like healer and more in like Frankenstein kind of shit. Well, it doesn't really make a lot of sense giving it to like enchanters. Well, that's what I'm thinking. Like, I can already see how useful it is right here.
Massive destructs a fox.
Ooh, missed. Okay, got him with the debuffs.
Oh, minimum level 55, correct.
God, leave my body double alone.
He's fully debuffed.
Eat Nash instead.
Oh no, he is eating Nash. Make him stop!
He didn't mean to.
Don't you slow down, buddy.
What does spending XP and Breath of Life do? Oh, it reduces the focus cost. Okay. Well, I don't care about that then.
Right. Which way do we want to hunt?
Oh! They're fucking coming for us. It's Shreth.
The robber minion.
Okay, I don't want to fight Shreth.
No, they look pretty tough.
Yeah, let's fight this Niffy.
No, they're coming away.
Okay, hold on. Go around the rock. Go around the rock. We'll pull the Hivekeeper. And then we'll fucking murder that guy. Why is it always the range that we keep fighting? Yeah.
They're gone away.
Pull in the Niffy. Alright. No, fuck this guy. Hey, you want to fight? Mr. Hivekeeper? Get over here. It's time to duel. Fuck this guy. I can't hit him. Got him. Oh, oh. I debuffed him.
Yeah.
Ouch. Ouch. Oh, what's that? Oh, no.
Yep. Killed him.
Something's killing me.
Yeah, it's the wasp. Run away from it. Come to us. Do you need mana?
Yeah, I could go for some.
Oh, you died? Okay. We're running back your way anyway, so.
I don't want to pull any more members of Shreth. They got a massive aggro range.
They do. It's surprising, really. Sable currency, a currency. Isn't it like the mining currencies? Get them here?
Doomdillo.
Two of them.
Okay, let's not do two at once.
Oh, come on.
Where's the second one?
Behind us.
Oh. Really? Where? I don't see it. Try not to think about it.
No, Nash!
Ouch.
How are you pulling off me?
I just hit him.
Bright side, we kill this thing, all your Vitae should be gone.
My Divas.
And I'm level 48.
I'm not. Good.
Oh my god, Adept costs so much to raise? Fuck.
Ivory Grom.
I'm putting points into Feral Rage. Oh, this is going to be so good.
Niffis?
Wait up, wait for me.
Oh, God. The pain in my body. Oh yeah, those are both important.
My armor's through the roof right now. My armor is 384.
How'd you do that?
My hero ability. It cost me 400 points, but it's Feral Rage.
What does it do?
Oh, come on, pull back, pull back. Oh god, we're getting both.
You said you've got the armor. Tank it, bitch.
It's on cooldown, damn it.
Alright, left. Yeah, left one.
God, keep me alive. By God, I mean wrath.
I'm giving you more mana.
I
can't hit it with debuffs, it's just not working. There we go, got it. Oh!
No. No!
What the hell just happened? I got like double crit? That was some bullshit, yo.
Got it once. Everybody but me. Man, my Shreth is pulling over me.
Well, that's not a bad thing.
That's better.
There's a row of dots, and I have no idea where we are. Oh, but my Vitae is gone, so. Oh, there you are. Really sucks that this is going away. Because I would totally love to keep playing these characters. Yeah.
Everything over here is really low. Did you see anything high as you were coming through?
I didn't look. I was literally just running. Which way? This way? Okay.
Hey, look, I'm pulling something, or my body double is, because he's an idiot.
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Okay, we'll just kill these two dust devils. Let's get them out of the way.
Laughed at me. Or you'd laughed. One of them. Ooh, doom devil.
Each dust devil gives back 5 focus. Okay, pulling. This fully debuffed. It's kind of disappointing as an enchanter, you don't get a hero ability that's a debuff.
I'm just gonna kill him.
Fucking get him.
Wise ass, eh?
He's debuffed.
Hey. Oh god, you're getting eaten.
There isn't an aggro drop mechanic, is there? Ooh, wrong character.
Yes, there is.
Yeah,
base melee tree, left side.
Did not work well to a building? Oh, that's hilarious.
No, oh, leave me alone.
Hey, my axe orb.
getting attacked?
The axe orb. I don't think I spent any of the points on this character, so I could get a skill. Execution.
Oh, Niffis spawned back there.
Summons a single blade that drops on a target that deals a bunch of damage. And it applies a huge dot. Maybe. I think Heroic Mastery is probably better than that. Is it good?
Give me my health back, bitch.
Is the Sage Hero skill also raised dead? Yeah, the XP out here is crazy. Might as well just fight our way through the Gromney. This makes the same sound as fucking kobolds make. In DDO, yeah, it's the same sound. Oh, they reused. Turbine reuses so many fucking sounds.
Like the Kerenzi, they used it for something else in Elatra.
I think I'm gonna take the hero skill just to see what it looks like. Oh shit, it costs like nothing to level up.
Yeah, until you get it like 40 points in.
It hits really fucking hard though.
Another Niffy over here.
Yep, I see it.
So we don't want to go that way, because that's where the Shreth guys are behind us. So be careful. Personally, yell if Shreth people are coming at you.
Oh, he missed. Fuck. My focus. Okay, sword attack.
Ooh.
Fuck, that's cool!
I remember seeing that before.
And it does a shitload of damage. Oh, that's fucking cool. I don't know if it's like good or not, but I'm gonna keep using it.
Oh, but it just looks cool.
Yeah, it just looks cool. It's like, oh, I'm gonna pull this Mumia, one sec. Fuck, he dodged me. What the shit? It doesn't do anything if he dodges, that's the only problem with it. Do an Armoredillo? Oh my god, I'm just missing everything. I missed with all my debuffs. Got it. It's super cool looking.
Awesome.
Are you recording this?
No.
You'll have it up on YouTube, or we could put it up on YouTube.
Who's it trying to eat?
Okay, so we get 21 points back for every one of these we kill.
Alright.
21 focus.
He's my hero ability.
Does it look cool?
No, I just don't take any damage.
Fucking Blood Feast is so useless. It just misses all the time. Yes, thank you so much for the heals. I would have died. Yeah, he wants me now. Oh, Blood Feast missed a second time.
I'm doing my best, it's just not enough.
There's a herd of crowns here, we don't know if they're...
Just straight fucking thousands. My health back. Oh my god, okay, I'm just untraining this skill. It's totally useless. It just literally never hits.
Yeah, Dust Devil.
Dust Devil, it's on the side there.
Oh, can't reach. No. No. Murder everyone. No promises.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
You're going, why didn't you do that before?
Because you're squishy as all get out?
So for stuff like this, you really gotta get Ride the Anger if you can fit it in somehow. Because it's the best attack speed boost in the game. Ow!
Holy shit.
Oh, so you're still, you're you are using that one. Oh. I highly recommend you use it just on cooldown. Because you can get it lasting, like, because it's a, like, normally, I think it's like a 2 of 5 or whatever. But you, the duration goes up when you level it, so you, so by, like, level 50, it's like a 3.5 by 5. And it's just basically, it's a you will not lose aggro skill. Congrats!
Very gross.
So it's just Nash and Gottwald that need to level.
Yeah. But I've got my mana going, so we've got 18 more minutes of this shit. I'm missing. I'll hit him someday. Got him. Kaboom! Elixir of life, baby.
I still got a bit to go.
So if anybody, so if you die, it doesn't matter anymore.
It always matters. But actually, it doesn't matter much on this. With each kill, you get your Vitae back.
Yep. So as long as I don't die.
Dash.
I'm trying.
All I'm doing is spamming my ability.
Yeah, the debuffs just weren't going off. Sorry. I have so many skill points, I don't even know what to level. I can't use anything in the melee tree. And how many skill points do I have? 5? I could get Featherweight, which reduces the vigor cost of abilities, or of weapons. That's about it. And Adrenalize for an attack speed buff.
Ooh, what are those movie mouse down? Is that a quest engine or something?
It does look exceptionally cool. Adrenalize costs 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm 1 point off. 49, I get Adrenalize, so I give an attack speed buff. It's kind of a cool looking place.
I'm also impressed at how quickly we're leveling.
I'm surprised we can kill this and we're getting such high kills damage for this stuff. I mean,
oh, Dust Devil attacked me from behind.
Sytis, can you go get him?
It's dead. Keep coming off my bars. God, it costs 17 million to raise Tattercoat.
Armoredillo.
Well, I'm almost there. Almost there.
Alright, but we only have 13 minutes.
Yeah, we're killing as much as we can.
This next one will do it. This one will do it. For me, we'll get my level.
I found that mildly disgusting. Like, oh, I don't think we're going to make it. I need 60 million to level.
I would do it from kills.
Let me get my debuffs. Come on, debuff. Beautiful. Cool, so that's all of us? Nice. Go do some quests.
Shit, yeah.
Oh, cool. This is...
See, the sad thing is, this is going to be the last time I'll actually be able to play before the game shuts down. Because I won't be around tomorrow or Tuesday.
Me neither. Well, they're shutting it down on Tuesday.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I will not.
I'm going down. I love how I go like from almost empty to full.
Karenzies. And I guess the over there is a different thing. Is there a Dune Lurker? I don't even know what a Dune Lurker is.
You don't let Jaden know what hunting on his old?
Oh, bad. No. Screw him.
Get in there.
That's just a mumia. Get him.
Sounds like you have no vehicles.
Filthy recharges.
He's dead. Oh, that's east, so we want to go back to north. Dark Dread Mumia? Nomadic Mumia? Let's go, let's hug, we're going around this wall.
Remember Nomadic Soul, Alex?
Yes, I do. He was my patron.
Yep. First, not your first patron, but your first real patron. Asheron's call one. Who actually did stuff for you. He taught me a lot because he was a caster. Where is Alex?
Right here.
Get up there. Get him.
Fucking useless spells. Totally useless.
Oh, nice. It looks good.
It does a lot of damage, too, which is good.
Sytis, no. He just wants to eat your face.
Let me cast my Raise Dead spell. Just fight him. I'm curious as to what it looks like, so I need someone to die. I'm the best at dying. Yeah, less staying alive, more making dead.
Alright, I'll kill over dead. Pull the dillo.
Okay. Oh. Ah.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that. You want to see impressive? Let's go to this next one. Let's go ham on.
Yeah, that ability looks super cool. I've never
What's
seen
that?
It before.
I'm holding aggro. Parrot. Yeah, we'll try.
You're absolutely fucking crushing these guys.
We've been doing this for an hour and basically got a full level. Thank you.
There's still a bunch of spell effects. I don't even know what they look like. I've never seen Slithering Flames, which I imagine probably looks cool.
Hell yeah.
$94 million needed for next level.
$94 million?
Jeez. Million here.
114.
Yep.
Yeah, you're getting passive. Ah, stop running at that monster.
Looks like I'm not gonna need the res.
I've been able to get him with my cool enchanter ability, which kind of sucks.
It's 50 hero points level, isn't it, from 45 levels?
Not entirely sure.
No, every time you level, you get 100. At least I've been getting 100 every level. Do you get a 49?
I basically become, you know how you've got positive endura in EDO?
Yeah.
I become that except mana.
Oh. Oh, that's why nothing costs so much. We have the Chaos Vortex. This is the focus cost of shit. And Chaos Eidolon.
And we'll have that pretty much till the game's done.
Oh, our mana's almost done.
Huh? Got a power of three, so we can kill this guy and the other.
I'm going as fast as she'll go, Captain.
No, 5 seconds, we're not gonna make.
Wow, we must have taken ours at like the exact same time.
Yeah, mine just ran out. Damn it, I wanna know what my raised dead looks like.
I tried as hard as I could.
Oh, oh, you got them.
So maybe we'll find out. Except he's not hitting me. Nope, never mind. It's too late now. Despite me hitting him for like 3,000 a second, he's not interested in hitting anymore. As is life.
Damn it. Okay, well, can you get eaten by that Numini feast? I'm just curious.
Yeah. Let me just make him mad. I'm like poking a hornet's nest or something. Hey, come here. I'll mess you up. I'm evading everything. This is great. Oh, and there I go. Rip me. Oh, come on. Rip me. Hero ability. Do it.
Are you gonna solo this?
It looks like it, doesn't it? Okay, there I go. Taking all the damage. Oh, got healed. I am gonna solo this. The heals are too good.
What's Gordon Freeman doing here?
That's a great question.
Okay, there, and rip me.
Now it's for me.
You know, how do I raise you? Oh, my enchanter died. Fuck. Oh,
I'm sorry.
Well,
now you have to make a choice.
I'm gonna raise you. Target is dead, so I can't target with Elixir of Life?
You gotta target my corpse.
Oh, target corpse of Sytis.
Yeah. And okay. I'm alive!
Oh, that's it? It's just like a...
I guess so.
It's taking forever to kill without you, so hurry up.
Thank you for the res.
Cool, I thought it would be cooler. It's just literally like...
Yeah. Doo-doo-doo. Well, at least you got to use it.
Whoosh.
So are we going back to do the, you can summon White Bay, right? Do the vaults, yeah.
I can't summon White Bay, I just have Portal Recall.
Well, we can Lifestone Recall.
Yeah. Yeah. Rather than summon, do you want to get rid of your Vitae real quick?
Yeah, let's kill two or three more things to get rid of that.
Okay.
13 Shadow. Yeah, we're all guys you can't attack. He's all disappointed. Yeah. We're all neutral.
Did we wave to Gordon Freeman?
Yeah.
I did.
Good.
Hell yeah, Gordon Freeman.
Whoever he is.
Guy's level 109 or whatever?
113.
113.
Is he the highest level guy in the game?
No. Well, maybe, actually. The only other one I've seen that was near high that level was. Well, close. I'll be right back, guys.
This is AFKing while auto-attacking.
And he's still gonna be fucking pulling off of you.
It's actually you that pulled off me. Alright, so how's that V-Tank? Good? Good.
Grand Califactor. What's a Califactor?
Who knows?
It's only got 525 Kingdom Points.
Yeah. I think he's an alchemist.
The Kingdom Points you get by killing other guys.
No, not just other guys, but also completing Kingdom Quests, killing other Kingdom Monsters.
He is. He's an alchemist. He's a human alchemist.
I thought we were going to go to the vaults.
Did we get the Vitae gun?
We killed one thing.
Yeah, we killed one thing on God Chanter should be full.
Oh yeah, we're good. We're good. I just didn't look. Okay.
So we're going to... Everybody Lifestone?
Yeah.
Lifestone Recall. And then how the hell do we get out here to Lindvac? I have no idea.
Okay, so I am an apothecary, and you can be a hermeticist, transmuter, or a califactor. Ooh, as a zephyr attendant, you can be a beast speaker, packmaster, or savager.